the deal now. You won't have to kill me, or I'll kill you.
What is this problem you want to say to me, spy?
Okay, listen to me, Edward. I know this is kind of big problem we faced. It's about big enormous dinosaur. Have you seen him around here?
Wait, are you talking about the big hybrid black one? I saw him, he's scaring us. And he was trying to attack us.
When this has happened?
A couple of days ago.
I think I know why. This hybrid named Indoraptor is searching something, provoking him becoming aggressive.
And what is something? An opponent who almost like him?
I know the truth. What Indoraptor searching is an enemy. A monster who's stronger than him.
What enemy? What monster?
An alien symbiote from another universe. Specifically, it's Venom. From Marvel Universe. I think you know him, Edward, so this black goo monster is an anti-hero called the Lethal Protector. He does nothing but go fighting the Indoraptor.
So what is actually do you want from me, spy?
What I want? I want you to help me save the world. And together we both will stop this madness.
What about my friends? What about Sir Topham Hatt?
I will promise to Sir Topham Hatt. I will not let you in a trouble, and you will not get hurt or injured.
Okay, I'll join you. First, I want to say goodbye to my friends.
I'm waiting.
Well,
don't worry, I'll be fine, sir. And Harvey, don't worry about me too.
Don't feel bad. You did a fine job.
Thanks for the help, spy.
We'll miss you here at the sheds, Edward.
I'm sure we'll see each other all the time.
Let's go, Edward. We have a job to do. And thank you for your cooperation, Sir Topham Hatt and Edward's friends, too.
I wonder who will be joining us here at Tidmouth Sheds.
Well, we'll just have to wait and see.
Something in the way. So you guys are coming with my plans, and we will tell the others too.
Are you sure about this, spy? I mean, doing this dangerous mission just to save the world to defeat a greatest villain in Star Wars. Even this is our day off.
Yes, spy, soldier is right. Why can't we do something else? It's pretty dangerous, you know, even though what makes you so sure that this mission will be accomplished in our trust to our friends.
Just follow my lead, okay? I'm pretty sure our mission will be succeed. Trust me, sniper, this plan will be worked if you do as I say. But trust to our friends. They will, if we work as a team.
Okay, spy, we'll go with you, me, soldier, and others too.
Gentlemen, shall we?
Kill those mercenaries.
And wait. Don't kill the spy. I will kill him by myself.
Faster, Edward, faster!
Sorry, Cranky. You need to lift me into the ship. Urgently.
Yeah.
last we meet again, Mr. Spy.
But of course,
I'm going to carve you like a pumpkin.
Finally we hear it, word. Now you stand by my side and I will kill Indominus with my revolver from long range.